I'll tell you.
Not now, not now.
But you don't understand.
Hand me that towel.
Doc, listen. You see what you...
Quiet. Please do as I say. I've got to work fast.
Here.
Ah, there it is. A perfect extraction. Here, hold that just a second. I'll be right back.
Say, Doc, he's not the patient, I am.
Kindly tell the court what you know about the murder of Kirk Robin.
Well, it was like this, Mr. Court.
Address the judge as Your Honor.
Well, it was like this, my honor.
Your Honor, not my honor.
Why? Don't you like him?
Allow the witness to proceed. The court understands him.
Thanks, Courtney. You're a pal.
Where's our drawing room?
Your berth's up there.
What? Three in one?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, that's what I thought you said.
And if I hear another sound out of you birds, I'll have you thrown off the train.
Okay, boss.
Now be quiet. I gotta get some sleep.
There. I guess that's up. Say, you better let me take the spot off your coat.
Spot?
Yes. Huh. Old Brighter was marvelous. It'll take it off in a jiffy.
Well, great. I got a little spot over here, too.
Yeah, we'll get to that in a second.
Is it gone?
In just another... I'll say it's gone.
Good. Give me a bottle of that stuff. Whoa. Whoa! Come back here, you! Halt! Halt!
It's a beautiful cake.
Thanks. It took me 2 days to make it, so be careful with it.
Sure.
I told you to be careful.